Okay, I just went and saw my therapist without my husband. It started off as me telling him that I'm not doing so well because I really didn't feel I was. For the record, I do feel better now, but he brought up something that I'm not so sure I'm ready to cross. Having money and then not having money, and then me not knowing how much money he had. And when I mentioned those words, he's like, "Wait, don't they go into a joint account?" And I'm like, "No, he gets some card. He gets some card from the school district, and his paycheck is directly deposited on that card." He says, "Well, you should be able to see everything he's spending, and you should be able to see everything he's making. He should be honest about that stuff." And I go, "Well, if he were here right now, he would say he is honest because he shows me what, how much he has in his account on his phone." He says, "No, you need to be able to look at the last 3 months and have an open relationship where you can trust one another that the money that's coming in is the money that should be going out, and it needs to be a two-way street. He needs to be able to trust me with money, and I need to be able to trust him." And he said, he's been a therapist for several years, and he said that in every single case, if a man is hiding his earnings and his spendings from his wife, it's probably because he's spending money on things he shouldn't be spending money on." And I explained that my husband and I agreed from the beginning that it wasn't going to be a, you know, what did we agree on? I don't think I could say that we agreed on something like that. He mentioned to me how nervous he is about money with women because his ex saved a bunch of money, and that's how she was able to secretly save a bunch of money and leave him, is because he trusted her with the money, and then she took off and kept everything. So then my therapist says, "Okay, well, if that's the case, maybe he doesn't have to give you the passwords, but you should be able to ask him whenever you want. Log in. Show me your bank and let me spend as much time as I want there looking around. I'm not going to touch a dime or penny if you don't give me the say so." And they got me, he was so angry about it, my therapist was. He was so riled up, like, "This is non-negotiable in my house if this happened with my marriage." And this is what he's saying to me. He's saying that he would not be okay with any of this. And then he asked me about tax returns, and I said, "My husband always does that, and you know, he never lets me be a part of that." And he says, "Crystal, you need to figure this out because," and I said, "What would my benefit be other than challenging my sanity again? I've had to tell myself what I've had to tell myself all these years so that I can accept it and be fine with it. But no, it bothers me. It bothers me a lot. But what does challenging it do?" He says, "This is something you should fight for because you've been in this controlling relationship all these years. And this is just another aspect where he tries to control something, have over you know, that he doesn't have to be 100% honest with you, but you have to be honest with him. This is just another thing that you need to gain back, that you're on equal ground again and not a controlling situation." So he's gotten me upset on that level where I don't know what to do. I don't know how to stand up to him. He mentioned I should do it in front of the marriage counselor, but that's going to be a few weeks before we see him. So what? Do I just let my husband continue doing what he's doing now that I've taken the red pill and know what is wrong? know what I'm doing wrong. Ugh. Always got me all upset. But I'm not going to personalize it. I need to feel good that I'm trying to get me in order. That's how we came to the subject. My husband really wants to do karate, but he's not willing to make the extra money to do it. So, my therapist said, let him be mad. Let him get angry. He needs to learn this life lesson that if he wants karate, he's going to have to earn the money to do it. So I said, so should I just let the money stay separate? I make my money and pay the bills and let him make his money and pay for his karate? He's like, wait, wait, wait. It's not joint? It's not a joint account? I'm like, well, it's not a joint account. I don't know. I just want to be at peace. And what he did was not at peace. What he did was not helpful. Last week he told me I need to be more intimate with my husband. I need to give him more love and more opportunities for him to please me and stuff. And I did that once over the week, and a part of me felt like I wasn't being true to myself because I'm disappointed in him, I'm angry with him, I'm frustrated with him, I want him to give it his all and he's not, and I don't know how to accept it anymore, I don't know how to put up with it anymore. I'm just doing my best. Day by day, hour by hour, minute by minute, moment by moment. Talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.